Coahoma is just like home. Family, friends, resources, the help, the love for Coahoma is just real. Coahoma is really home. I see people sick every day, mentally, physically, emotionally, tired, distressed, in every way that there is. Healthcare just made me feel growth. It made me feel strength. And when I knew that I felt that feeling, I knew that I had to get into the healthcare field, not only for benefits, not only for money, but for the people. Coahoma will get me further than just LPN, further than just RN, further than just nurse prac. Starting at Coahoma will build a foundation for me to go above and beyond. Coahoma will definitely advance me more. And just that.
When I came to Coahoma, I utilized every resource that was possible. I connected with great people. I connected with people who were higher than me, who knew more than me, that could grow me as a person. And because of that, I became an alumni of Coahoma, and I'm very proud to say that I went to Coahoma Community College. When I go places, or you know, when I stand up and I speak and people see that I went to Coahoma, it's like, where's that, or you know, what is that? And I have to tell them that Coahoma is the greatest institution on this side of heaven. So if anyone that's straddling the fence wanted to make a decision, let Coahoma be your next decision to attend, because you will learn a lot, you will meet new people, and you will just gain the experience that you require to learn on the job training.
I graduated when I was 60 years old. You can always better yourself. Never say you're too old, but you're not. As long as you got breath in, you can do it. I learned a lot from Coahoma. To me, it's a good place to be, and I just love Coahoma.
The number one word I probably use is fun. And I say it's fun because, especially when you're living on campus, it's like you get the full experience, you know, just being able to hang out when you want to. You know, we have the volleyball part, we have the walking trail, you know, the football games. It's just so much that we can do, and majority of it is free. So that itself sells itself. I think that's great.
Well, off the court, I matured. I grew up because I'm living by myself. I'm not with my mom and dad no more, so I had to grow up and start managing money, start managing my time, and definitely start managing my schoolwork. And on the court, I grew as a player. I learned the game slowed down, I got a little bigger, and I matured.
Home is somewhere that will challenge you for school, challenge you in ways that you never thought that you could be challenged. Coahoma is a challenge, basically. But I would suggest Coahoma to anybody because it helps you. It helped with growth, it helped with strength, it helped with fears. You overcome so many fears. You come up from so many circumstances. And Coahoma is just that. I love Coahoma. I just love Coahoma.